Spotlight, 9 класс, страница 112. 7. The vocabulary and speaking habits. 1. How can we stay healthy? How healthy do you think you are? Do the quiz to check. Do you agree with the score? Do you have healthy habits? You are starving. What do you have as a snack? An apple and a glass of milk? Nothing. I'll wait until dinner. A bag of crisps, some biscuits, and a fizzy drink. You've got an important math test. What do you have for breakfast? Cereal with milk and a glass of orange juice so I can concentrate well in the test. A cereal bar to eat on the way. That way I have time for some last-minute revision. Nothing. You're feeling a bit tired, but you haven't done any exercise for a few days. What will you do? Join in a game of football in the park for half an hour. Relax tonight and go to the gym tomorrow. Relax on the sofa and watch TV. There's a good film on TV later, but you have to get up early tomorrow. What do you do? Record the film and go to bed. Stay up to watch the film. Watch the film, then check my emails. You've had a terrible day. How will you let off steam? Play tennis with a friend, then talk through my problems. Sit in front of the TV and try to forget. Cry all night. Yes, come. Mostly A's. Well done. You know how you need to live and stay healthy. Keep it up, but don't forget to treat yourself once in a while too. The key is to have a balanced life, mostly B's. Good nutrition, exercise, and plenty of rest and sleep is needed for good health. Make some small changes and you'll feel a lot healthier. Mostly C's. You have terrible habits. Stressing out, eating badly, and not sleeping enough is a recipe for disaster. Make some changes. 2. Discuss your answers to the quiz in pairs. Decide which questions relate to food, drink, exercise, state of mind, which areas you are doing best in, and in which areas you need to make improvements. What you could do to be healthy, e.g. drink fewer fizzy drinks, walk to school instead of taking the bus, do morning exercises, join a gym. I don't exercise regularly. If I were you, I'd join a gym. I guess you're right. Food and health. 3. Complete with starving, treat nutritious, homemade dessert, roast, tasty, thirsty snacks, slice. This soup is very. Can I have a glass of water? I'm quiet. Would you like air of chocolate cake form? Fruit and vegetables are very. They are full of vitamins. I always eat out. I miss eating food. Let's eat out at a restaurant tonight. It's my. Crisps and popcorn are popular children's. What's for dinner? I will have the beef with steamed vegetables form. Match the words to make allocations, then make sentences as in the example. Lose, put on, cut down on, give up, take up, join, go on. A sports team, a gym, a sport, an activity, a diet, junk, fatty foods, fizzy drinks, weight. She decided to go on a diet to lose weight. Страница 113. 5. Find the correct word. Check in your dictionaries. Active kids burn, destroy more calories, so they need to eat more. Fruit must be part section of a healthy diet. Meat, poultry, and fish are rich, full in iron. Control, check your weight once a month. Make sure you bite, chew your food slowly before you swallow, sip it. Calcium builds strong bones to make sure dairy products produced are part of your daily diet food. To do this exercise, raise your arms up over your head. Regular physical body activity is just as important as a healthy diet eating habits. Make sure you fall stay to a diet that works does for you. Fruit, vegetables, and grains are full rich in vitamins and short low in fat. 6. Read the sentences which models give permission, express obligation, express lack of necessity, express prohibition, give advice, express possibility. At the sports center, you have to must need to wear trainers on the indoor tennis courts and football pitches. It's necessary, it's the rule. You don't have to, don't need to, needn't be a member of the sports center to use the swimming pool. It's not necessary. Members may can use all of the sports club's facilities. It's allowed. Children mustn't can't use the swimming pool without being accompanied by an adult. It's not allowed. This center might may could be closed to the public on competition days. It's possible. You should ought to lock your values in a locker to keep them safe. It's the best thing. B. Find the correct words giving reasons. You mustn't, needn't dive into the show end of a pool. Must, can we play football in this park? You may, must drink plenty of water to stay healthy. You mustn't, don't have to be a member to use the gym. Do you, must, need to ask your mom if you have to, can go to the match. It's getting late. I ought to, may go to bed. I'm going to try this new diet. It might can work. You don't have to, shouldn't miss meals. 7. Use appropriate modal verbs to ask and answer questions. Ask your partner's permission to borrow his bike. Your partner refuses. Can I borrow your bike, please? Sorry, but I'm afraid I need it. Ask the secretary at your local sports center if you need any special equipment for the gymnastics class. The secretary tells you that everything is supplied. Ask your friend if the new ice skating rink will possibly open next weekend. Your friend isn't sure. 8. Take part in a telephone survey. You have to answer 6 questions. Give full answers to the questions. Remember that you have 60 seconds to answer each question. Electronic assistant. Hello, it's the electronic assistant of the Greenways Wellness Center. We need to find out how young people feel about staying healthy. Please answer 6 questions. The survey is anonymous. You don't have to give your name, so let's get started. How old are you? Which of your eating habits would you like to improve? How often do you do some form of exercise? Which forms of exercise are the most popular with teenagers in your area? Why do you think it's important to get enough sleep? What would you advise a person who is looking for a good way to relax? That is the end of the survey. Thank you very much for your cooperation.